make more eyes?
No.
No, okay. I brought you a new lighter out. The lighter's still going.
I know. Are you actually capable of making ice?
I'm capable of putting ice cubes in a tray.
Oh, I thought you were like Mr. Fucking Freeze from Batman or something. You could actually make ice.
I wish I could.
Wave your hand and poof. Yes. Wounded caribou on the tundra.
Yes.
I am, yes, of course, I'm always delving for things and holy crap. Delving thing here. My god, I don't want a fucking shopping list.
Kill all that. Ladies and gentlemen, we're on the Android right now. Android in the Himalayas. And we actually have cell service up here. It's more amazing than anything.
This is probably like wounded caribou on the tundra. Yes, it's gotta be like wounded caribou on the tundra.
Exactly.
From Bert Kempfer's album, A Swinging Safari.
Check that out.
Swinging Safari. There's some from Gal and Hot Pants and all that sort of thing. We're gonna be in trouble now somehow. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it shut off. God damn it! It's like a swinging safari. Yes. Check out that woman in the hot pants and the pith helmet. Pith helmet even. It's even a fucking. Think of this pith helmet. Let's see if the camera can catch this fine action. I don't know. Now that's my kind of woman. Yeah, she hot pants and a pith helmet. Well, we won't talk about that on camera now. Bungle in the jungle or something like that. Oh my goodness. Can I go back here? Fucking classic. Burt. Classic Burt. I think. Oh boy. Well, that's weird. There's no sound of this thing. Not available. Bryant. Wasn't she the orange juice lady?
Yeah.
So she said something about gays.
She did.
Yeah, you got fucked over by a yellow fucking moon, you stupid bitch. She also had a Save Our Children campaign.
I remember that one.
You do remember that one. Oh, it certainly eluded me.
Yeah, I do remember that one.
And then, of course, we have Anita Bryant sings the Battle Hymn of the Republic. This is important. She watched God come? Do you mean to tell me she's singing about she watched God come? My eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. Holy crap. That lady is whacked. She's totally whacked. Anita Bryant is totally, totally gone. She must be totally gone.
She must be, yeah.
Really. She's seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He splashed his chism on my face and I fell on the floor. Oh, Jesus. There's something definitely demented about people that sing songs like that. Just don't know. And yes, there's a level 3 Ebola alert right now, right here on the Himalayas, a level 3 Ebola alert. Any passengers arriving from North Africa will be exterminated. That's yes. A level 3 Ebola alert. Please do not come to the Himalayas from North Africa or we will exterminate you.
Yes. They've already been exterminated. We just don't want them exterminating themselves up here.
Oh, no. They'll be exterminated elsewhere, and therefore, and thusly, and oh boy. Here comes Dara's Day. Who wants to? Alice and, like, Alice Cramden and Honeymoon.